Hello students, in this question we have a sack of potatoes. So we have a sack of